Ladies and gentlemen, Santana. It's nice to be here in New York. Are we in, we are in New York. Yeah. Just a minute, we're gonna play a song called Evil Waves. you. This next song is called You Just Don't Care. As soon as we tune it.
Back to the Latin.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This next song is called Persuasion. Thanks very much. We got one more tune for you. It's called Soul Sacrifice. Thank you.
Once more, please, for Santana.
I want to thank you. I want to thank you from San Francisco to you. Thank you very much. I got to turn on the organ, it takes a while. This is called fried neck bones.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Santana. Very shortly, we'll continue with John Sebastian. But before we continue, may we ask that those of you who are standing, please be seated. Those of you who are again taking residence on the tower, please again, for those who are behind you, may we ask you to come down. An exciting set is understandable. Now please, if you will, return to the ground. Those of you who have sleeping bags on this tower that can get to them, would you be kind enough as to take them down, put them underneath, or roll them up in the bottom corner so that those behind those bags can see, please. Sherry Urch. Sherry Urch, please, there's been a family emergency. Would you please call home? Sherry Urch. Please, there's been a family emergency. Will you please call home? Once again, there isn't a great deal of concern for the structural safety of those towers, but we are more concerned about those behind you who cannot see. Please, if you will, come down. Louis Pitnick. Louis Pitnick, your brother is in the Fallsburg police station. This, to my knowledge, is one of the very few, which I think we could think about next time we confront them. Louis Pitnick, would you please call the Fallsburg police station? 434-4422. 434-4422. A brief word about the photographers using the pit. Thank you, for those of you who are not connected immediately with the film crew, for staying on that other location. It is appreciated. Alan and Willa. Alan and Willa, Barry is sick and needs your help, please, at the information booth at 6 o'clock. Alan and Willa, to the information booth or the field behind, please, to find Barry at 6. Helen Savage, please call your father at the Motel Glory in Woodridge. Helen Savage, please call your father at the Motel Glory in Woodridge. John Angarosa. John Angarosa, Ray is sick in your car and must go home. Please meet Paul at the fence behind the stage. There's a serious illness, please. Gary Calvino. Gary Calvino, report to the information booth, please. Your mother is ill. Please, Gary Calvino. Cully Erdman, your brother needs you now, please, at the ticket booth. Sue Ackerson and Mary Clark, please meet Derry Erickson at the main gate immediately. Anyone needing medical treatment in White Lake, please see Dr. Dombeck. Dr. Dombeck, the brown house next to the Citgo station on 17B in White Lake. Anyone needing medical treatment in White Lake, please see Dr. Dombeck. His office is the brown house next to the Citgo station on 17B. Louis Pitnick, again, please, call home. Very important. Richard Casey, call home. Sandy Dereznook, call home right away. Richard Casey, please call home. Frank Chazen, go to the information desk or the field behind, please, right away. Those of you still on those towers, I don't really know how to approach you, but if you would be kind enough as to assist those behind you, I think we're all generally here for the same purpose. please come down. John and Sally Cooper. John and Sally Cooper, please come to the information counter immediately or the field beyond. Your child is ill. Danny Good, Pete has your medicine. Please meet him at the entrance by the bridge. June Russell, please come to the front of the stage. Bring your sister, her medicine now. It is urgent. June Russell, please come to the front of the stage. Bring your sister her medicine, please. It's urgent. Mark, please meet Scotty at the information booth. His sister is very ill. Mark, please meet Scotty at the information booth. Kathy Sunderbird, Tony needs the insulin at the front gate, please, by 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock, Kathy Thunderbird, Tony needs the insulin. Eli Shaphaw. Eli Shaphaw, come to the front of the stage, please, with the asthma pill. Frank Ribba, please meet Lee Mentry at the entrance of the hog farm by the welcome sign. Insulin, important, please. Iris Davinsky, please meet your brother Paul at the information booth at 6 p.m., urgent. 6 p.m., Iris Davinsky, please meet your brother Paul. Carol Masters, please come to the medical tent to meet Helen, please. Carol Masters, please come to the medical tent to meet Helen. Marilyn Lynch, come to the right-hand side of the stage, please. It's a family emergency. Please meet Julie. June Russell, please come to meet her sister at the front of the stage, please. Arnie Lichten, or Charlie Herdamian. Please meet Jay at the information booth. In the information booth, please. I'm sorry for the delay, but I really feel as though it's necessary to go through these that we feel are important, if you will bear with us, please. Another thing of great importance. The road, Herd Road, as you face the stage on your left, is one of the only means of gaining access for food trucks, beverage, etc., and our water supply to come to the field. We are still promised the fire engines or the pumpers. I'm sorry again for their delay. Our traffic problems are immense. Please, those of you who are parked or have any vehicles on the side of the road, at Herd Road, can you please move them further off the road? Those of you who are walking, please walk off the road, please. It is important that we have that passageway free for emergency or food purposes, please. Wheat Germ, Holly has your bag with your medicine. Please meet at the information booth as soon as you can, please. Barry Zutkin, please come to the stage. Linda or Deborah, go to the information booth, please. Dan has lost his medicine. Mark Jane Harvey, Heck, please meet Jonathan at the information booth immediately. At the telephone booths, please, to the left of the information. At the telephone booths, left of the information, anyone who has lost or needs to find someone or has been separated from the party with which they came, please go there at 7 o'clock. We have a break at that time. Please go at 7 o'clock to that area, to the left of the information booth. where the telephones are to meet those people. Please, we must keep these messages to a minimum. Tim or John, bring Kay's contact lenses to the information booth, please. There's a little note on the bottom that says, I can't see, and it's signed Kay. Gene Rizzo, Dick Ray is looking for you. Please bring the medicine immediately. 5 p.m. at the information booth, which is now.